And now with Ward Swingle, we hear the beautiful story of Laura.
Laura is the face in the misty light. Footsteps that you hear down the hall. The laugh that floats on a summer night that you can never quite recall. And you see Laura on the train that is passing through. Those eyes, how familiar they seem. She gave her very first kiss to you. That was Laura, but she's only a dream.